Whoops.
Oh, excuse my pardon, please. I'm so nervous. I meet dream husband, his name Peter, for first time today.
You have the deepest dimples I've ever seen.
Sir, you mustn't say this. I almost married a woman.
Svetlana, I'm Peter.
Peter?
Mama, got a school snack for a tea snack bar?
Presone se ci può definire snack bar.
You have a son?
Yes, his name is Peter Jr.
I'm his biological father?
How would that be possible?
I don't know. Baba always says the way children appear is none of my business.
His papa died of anxiety during my childbirth. I never thought I'd marry again. But when matchmaker called and said wonderful man named Peter needed an old country wife and my son being named Peter, I thought for myself, maybe.
I'm like an adult version of your son, which is every woman's greatest desire in a husband. Is he drinking sweet cream?
This sounds silly. It is favorite, but he likes to drink it really slow. For me, the sweeter the cream, the stronger the milk.